Hi, everybody. Technology is rapidly evolving, and the construction industry is becoming more innovative. We will definitely see more exciting developments in the future. However, some of the techniques that construction workers are currently using are truly incredible. In this video, we will examine the modern techniques and technologies used in construction. Some of them may be the first time you have seen them. Harmless Home is an eco-friendly home building concept with a minimal carbon footprint. It includes eco-friendly materials, energy-efficient systems, and renewable energy sources. In addition, these structures are fire-resistant, soundproof, toxin-free, earthquake, mold, and pest-resistant. The sequestration of carbon begins in the field and carries on through the entire manufacturing process and build. Less water, energy, money, and resources are required to create these buildings that can last hundreds of years, prioritizes healthy indoor environments through proper ventilation, non-toxic materials, and air purification systems. Dwyan spray is a high-performance polyurea-based insulation material. Polyurea is obtained by mixing two components and applied by spraying at high pressure. It hardens in a very short time after application and becomes ready for use. It is extremely resistant to abrasion, impact, and chemicals. It creates a perfect waterproofing barrier. It adapts without cracking even on mobile surfaces. This amazing saw is designed to cut through thick concrete walls. It can cut up to 20 inches deep in a single pass. This makes it ideal for large-scale demolition projects or creating openings for doors and windows. It has a powerful motor that allows it to cut through even the toughest concrete. These saws allow for accurate and precise cuts while minimizing damage to surrounding structures. Prefabricated concrete modular houses are created by combining pre-manufactured concrete modules in the factory on the construction site. These modules are made of high-strength concrete. It is a fast, durable, and aesthetic structure. These houses can be used in many areas such as housing, offices, schools, health facilities. It offers a fast and safe shelter solution in disaster situations. It provides energy savings thanks to the heat and sound insulation properties of concrete. A modern and aesthetic appearance can be achieved with different coating options. This assembly adhesive is generally used in construction and home renovation works. It is a strong adhesive designed to bond different materials together. It creates a strong and durable bond on surfaces such as wood, metal, concrete, ceramic. It is a fast curing and very strong hybrid-based assembly adhesive. It allows the work to be completed in a shorter time. It can be used indoors and outdoors. These types of adhesives are preferred due to their wide application areas. Carbon prestressed concrete panels are a highly durable and lightweight building material. Prestressing is a method used to increase the strength and crack resistance of concrete. High-strength carbon fibers are used in carbon prestressing. Thanks to the high strength of carbon fibers, the panels can carry high loads despite being much thinner and lighter. They perform better against natural disasters, such as earthquakes. Prefabrication shortens construction time and reduces labor costs. These panels can be cut with special equipment such as diamond-tipped saws or water jet cutting. This work makes it possible to significantly reduce the assembly time on the construction site. Straw bale houses are a great option for those looking for a natural, sustainable, and economical life. The construction of these houses requires a different process than other types of structures. First, a wooden frame is created. Then, the interior and exterior of this frame are filled with straw bales. Finally, a clay and plaster coating is applied on the bales. This coating provides both an aesthetic appearance and protects the bales from external factors. This structure is an autonomous building that is not connected to the grid and is supplied with electricity via photovoltaic panels. Straw is an excellent thermal insulator. Thanks to this, straw bale houses stay cool in the summer and warm in the winter. This means energy savings and lower heating and cooling costs. The construction cost of straw bale houses is lower than traditional structures. Significant savings are achieved, especially in insulation costs. Composite deck tiles have a similar look and texture to natural wood. However, they are a synthetic flooring material that is more durable and easy to maintain. They are usually made by combining wood fibers and plastic resins. With composite deck tiles, you can refresh the look of your outdoor space. This outdoor flooring is quickly and easily interlocked using a dowel and eyelet installation method. Composite deck tiles can be used both indoors and outdoors. Non-slip tiles are safer, especially in wet environments. In this system, the roof is first built. Then, the roof is lifted up with a lifting system and a house is built underneath. After the roof structure is completed, the construction period is shortened since the wall and interior work can be carried out in parallel. Interior work can continue without being affected by weather conditions. This provides a great advantage, especially in rainy climates. The amount of construction waste is reduced thanks to the more efficient use of materials. The construction process is optimized with the special lifting and transportation systems used in this method. Foam concrete is also called cellular lightweight concrete. It is produced by mixing Portland cement, sand, fly ash or alone, water, and preformed fixed foam. Foam concrete is a self-compacting concrete that does not require compaction. Non-autoclaved lightweight aerated concrete is a type of lightweight concrete which is used to produce blocks and replace bricks. Aerated concrete has a good strength, durability, good thermal and sound insulation, significantly reduce the structural load on the building, leading to cost savings and potentially allowing for taller structures. Non-autoclaved lightweight concrete blocks can be used for housing and commercial purposes. It has excellent thermal insulation properties. It helps maintain a comfortable indoor temperature and reduces energy consumption. It can be installed quickly and with minimal disturbance to the surrounding area.